Thank you. At a certain point, we can actually see the top of this tree swaying under the backwash of the UFO.
We'll be right back.